wrong. The dirt under your feet is gone. The enemy looks in your eyes. Now it's time to make it right.
Time for you to hate me again. Let's begin. Now hand me the pin. How should I begin it and where does it all end? My medicine ball, you're in my medicine ball, friends. I was born with a dick in my brain, yeah, fuck in the head. My stepfather said that I sucked in the bed. To one night he snuck in and said, we're going out back, I want my dick sucked in the shed. Can't we just play with Teddy Ruxpin instead? After I fuck you in the butt, get some head, bust a nut, get some rest. The next day my mother said, I don't know what the fuck's up with this kid. The bastard won't even eat nothing, he's scared. He just hung himself in the bedroom, he's dead. Debbie, don't let that fucker get you upset. Go in there, stick a fucking cigarette to his neck. I bet you he's faking it, I bet you. I bet he probably just wants to see how upset you would get. I'll go handle this, of course, unless you object. I'll go fuck his brains out if any's left in his head.
If you could count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
If you count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely crossed it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane. No, fuck, I tried to bite my face off. I just got fucking chased off with a chainsaw. Then he took the chainsaw, bit the fucking blades off. Ate the blades, stuck a baseball in a slingshot. Then he aimed at his own face, let the thing pop. Took his eye out, picked it up and played ping pong. Then he played ping pong with his own gang dong. That motherfucker's got nuts like King Kong. Then he set the lawnmower out on the dang lawn. Then he laid all up underneath it with the thing on. Then he took his pants, he took every fucking thing off. Everything except his tank top and his training bra. Ain't he raw? Yeah, maniac, that shady dog. Man, that motherfucker's gangster. Ain't he dog? Shady dog. What be going through that fucking brain of yours? Say no more. What the fuck you waiting for? Sing along.
You could count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
You could count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
Don't you know what belch means?
Yeah.
Well then tell me, would you rather get belched or do the belching? Fuck him in the ass, suck to come out while you're belching. Burp belch and go back for a second helping. Can you dig what I'm saying, man? Can you smell me? I want you to feel me like my stepfather felt me. Fuck a little puppy, kick the puppy while he's yelping.
Shady, what the fuck you saying?
I don't know, help me. What the fuck's happening? I think I'm fucking melting.
Marshall, I just love you, boy. I care about your well-being.
No, Dad, I said no. I don't need no helping. I'm a big boy, I can UA by myself. See, I only get naked when the babysitter tells me. She showed me a movie like Nightmare on Elm Street, but it was X and they called it pubic hair on Chelsea.
Well, this is called ass rape and we're shooting the jail scene.
If you could count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
If you could count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
Sane.
Prepare your vernacular for Dracula, act your part.
Bagpipes from Baghdad.
mixture. I'm the miracle whip, the trickster. My signature sound, when the tube of lipstick's around, I'm bound to put it on in an instant. Wow, man, what an ensemble, what an assortment of pharmaceuticals. This beautiful pill dust in my palm. My cuticles get residue just from touching the bottle. Never knew I could remind me so much of my mama. I'll cut you like Dharma, pull and put your knife on ya. The size of a sword, boy, I'm like the fucking Red Sonja. Get it stuck in your cornea, nice knowing you, Norman. You're so fucking annoying. Drop the shovel, boy, you don't know what the fuck you're doing. I ain't playing no fucking war. Nick Cannon, you prick, I wish you luck with the fucking whore. Every minute there's a sucker born. Snuck up on Malachi, made the motherfucker suck on a struck of corn. Shucker, shucker corn, shucker corn. Hit Jason in the face with a hockey puckin', told him it's fucking on. Man, what the fuck are you doing? You're running over the snowblower with the lawnmower. Blow on your bagpipes from Baghdad.
From Baghdad.
When will it ever cease? For Pete's sakes, he's crazy to say the least.
Bagpipes from Baghdad.
What's going through my mind half the time when I rhyme while blowing up my
bagpipes from Baghdad.
Somebody turn the vacancy sign on, cause I'm gone blowing up my
bagpipes from Baghdad.
I'm running the streets and act like a madman holding a glad bag.
In the bed with two brain dead lesbian vegetables, I bet you they become heterosexual. Nothing will stop me from molesting you. Titty fucking you to your breast nipple flesh tickles my testicles, is what they said to the two conjoined twins. How's it going, girlfriends? You need a boyfriend? You need some ointment? Just set up an appointment. Who's gonna see the doctor first? We'll do a coin flip. I just got my 1 year sobriety coin chip. When the bad get going, how bad does it going get? Baby, you shouldn't have any trouble rubbing groins with each other, especially when you're joined at the hip. I'm going to get the needle and thread from the sewing kit and attempt to separate him and stitch him back at the loin shit. Lure the little boy with the chocolate chips, ahoy chip. Cookie Looky even took me a Polaroid.
Bagpipes from Baghdad.
When will it ever cease? For Pete's sakes, he's crazy to say the least.
Bagpipes from Baghdad.
What's going through my mind half the time when I rhyme while blowing up my
bagpipes from Baghdad.
Somebody turn the vacancy sign on, cause I'm gone blowing up my
bagpipes from Baghdad.
I'm running the streets and act like a madman holding a glad bag of bagpipes from Baghdad.
Get over this hump, but I need something to pull me out this dump. I took my bruises, took my lumps, fell down and I got right back up. But I need that spark to get psyched back up in order for me to pick the mic back up. I don't know how or why or when I ended up in this position I'm in. I'm starting to feel distant again, so I decided just to pick this pen up and try to make an attempt to vent. But I just can't admit or come to grips with the fact that I may be done with rap. I need a new outlet, and I know some shit's so hard to swallow, but I just can't sit back and wallow in my own sorrow. But I know one fact, I'll be one tough act to follow. One tough fact to follow, I'll be one tough fact to follow. Here today, gone tomorrow, but you'd have to walk 1,000 miles.
In my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, like straight shoes, just to see what it'd be like to. Feel your pain, you feel mine, go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find, look at shit through each other's eyes.
But don't let them say you ain't beautiful. They can all get fucked, just stay true.
Just stay true to you.
I think I things so tense and gloom. I almost feel like I gotta check the temperature of the room. Just as soon as I walk in, it's like all eyes on me. So I try to avoid any eye contact, cause if I do that, then it opens the door for conversation. Like I want that. I'm not looking for extra attention, I just wanna be just like you. Blend in with the rest of the room, maybe just point me to the closest restroom. I don't need no fucking manservant trying to follow me around and wipe my ass. Laugh at every single joke I crack, and half of them ain't even funny. Like, ah! Marshall, you're so funny, man. You should be a comedian, goddamn. Unfortunately, I am. I just hide behind the tears of a clown. So why don't you all sit down? Listen to the tale I'm about to tell. Hell, we don't gotta trade our shoes, and you ain't gotta walk no thousand miles.
In my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, let's trade shoes, just to see what it'd be like to feel your pain, you feel mine. Go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find. Look at shit through each other's eyes. But don't let them say you ain't beautiful.
Take these cards ourselves and flip them, don't expect no help. Now I could've either just sat on my ass and pissed and moaned, or take the situation in which I'm placed in and get up and get my own. I was never the type of kid to wait by the door and pack his bags, or sat on the porch and hoped and prayed for a dad that show up who never did. I just wanted to fit in every single place, every school I went. I dreamed of being that cool kid, even if it meant acting stupid. And Edna always told me, keep making that face and it gets stuck like that. Meanwhile I'm just standing there holding my tongue, trying to talk like that, till I suck my tongue on that frozen stop sign, pulled at 8 years old. I learned my lesson then, cause I wasn't trying to impress my friends no more. But I already told you my whole life story, not just based on my description. Cause where you see it from where you're sitting is probably 110% different. I guess we would have to walk a mile in each other's shoes at least. What size you wear? I wear 10s. Let's see if you can fit your feet.
In my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, let's trade shoes, just to see what it'd be like to feel your pain, you feel mine. Go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find.